This is Barack Obama. Martin Luther King Jr. once said that an injustice anywhere is a threat to justice everywhere. That's why we can't ignore the genocide in Darfur. The international community can't turn a blind eye when children are being slaughtered and women are being raped. We have to do everything in our power to make it stop. We have to act now.